Good evening, I'm Sherry St. Clair. One day into the Texas Legislature's special session and the battles have already started. Lieutenant Governor Patrick told reporters Speaker Strauss was laying the groundwork for a state income tax, which Strauss flatly denied. State Senator Jose Menendez says he's a little dismayed by the tone so far. Now, Democrats and Republicans seem to agree on the need to address school funding and teacher pay, though it appears they disagree on how to best go about doing that. Governor Abbott is planning to keep a list during this special session of any legislators who disagree with his priorities. Abbott says he'll publish the list on a daily basis to call people out who don't support the conservative position on controversial measures. At the top of that list is the bathroom bill. Find more news and information at KLRN.org/news.